Why and when did I decide to join the National Reserve? Well, it was a cold, snowy day in April, and I was responding to a Priority 1 distress call. But the location I was responding to was my very own house. As it later turned out, a strange man who had befriended my wife, subsequently had an affair with, turned her. Drugged, raped, and murdered my wife. I came home to her pale, lifeless body downstairs. This man, this mole or spy, whatever you want to call him, could not be prosecuted. So he walks free to this day, or else it would blow our cover. After all that, I had no reason to live anymore. So I joined the National Reserve.